and say, I was born 52 years ago in one of the remotest parts of Kenya. But because Kenya is the land and the homeland of possibilities, today, I, perhaps the most unlikely person, is standing here today because Kenya has made it possible for anybody to become anything in this country. I don't take it for granted. I promise you, before this congregation and before God, that I will not let you down for the privilege you have given me.